cuts me to the bone. And I've been wishing all morning long I could take back those words I said.